Okay, Stevie Markovich here with Aerobic Cleaning, talking to you a little bit about changing your attitude towards physical activity. Real simple, folks, before you start any type of a lifestyle, and it's going to be a lifestyle, that could be a quick fix, that embraces physical activity, get your attitude right, get your mind right. Here's a perfect example. My wife's been screaming at me to cut down these bushes because they're overgrown a little bit. Okay, but I'm a tree hugger. I guess that's my only liberal side of me. But instead of looking at this as a drudgery or man, I don't want to do this, it's Memorial Day, I want to party, this is a great way to get some physical activity. It's that simple. Getting in better health and in better shape, it's so simple. It's watching what you eat, the types of foods that you eat, the amount, and getting physical activity. Do that and everything will fall into place. Now, just remember this. Get your mind right, get your attitude right before you start your lifestyle of physical activity. Because without getting a proper attitude, you're gonna fail. And we'll talk about failure later and forgiveness later. But in this blog, this video blog, I'm trying to show you proper attitude, good attitude towards physical activity. It's that simple. I get to climb up and down the ladder. I get to take my hedge trimmer, which is about 5-10 pounds, and use this as a weight. It's all good stuff, guys. Find the good in all things. There is good in all things. Jesus Christ said it himself. There is always good. It depends on how you look at it. Another example of attitude. I got sick and tired of these bushes. They look like scraggly, itchy, annoying grub, ground grub. So I'm pulling them out using a pickaxe, using my hedge trimmer and my blower. But I look at this as I'm getting a great upper body exercise, great for my quads, my glutes, my calves, the whole nine yards. Here was another opportunity for physical activity. My trellis, for some odd reason, the paint didn't hold on it. It's supposed to be 20-year paint. I think it was more like 3-year paint. So I had to get up on top of this thing and sand it. It's about 10, 11 feet high. And I was up there for about seven hours on my hands and knees. Great work for your shoulders, your back, triceps and biceps. Did I want to do that? I could always find excuses not to do certain things. But the bottom line is this. Rather than look at this as, oh man, I don't want to do it, I look at this as an opportunity for physical activity. Real simple. Real simple. So again, I know I'm going off on this a lot, but it's so true. If you're looking to get into better health, do eating better, physical activity, one day at a time, absolutely one day at a time, get your attitude right, look for the good in things, the good that could help you, and just do it for the rest of your life. It's that simple. Eating better foods, don't eat garbage foods, the amount of food that you eat. Something else I just thought about too, don't guilt yourself. You know, you screw up, and we're all gonna screw up. Oh well, you did. I did. Tough. We're human. Forgive yourself. Get rid of guilt. God doesn't want us to have guilt. He does not want that. He wants us to say we're sorry for what we did and move on. That's simple. So with the aerobic house cleaning lifestyle, fall off the wagon, do some secret eating binges or whatever. Forgive yourself. Work harder not to do it. But forgive yourself. What else are you going to do, guys? Life's too short to get guilted. And it's not about that. Here's something else that I found. It's in a book called Magnificat. Yeah, it's spiritual. If you don't believe in Christ, you know, what can I say? I do. This is interesting. For those of you who are struggling with weight, this is a great quote. I used to put it on my email. Nothing that happens to us is contrary to the will of Providence. And everything that is sent to us by God is for our good and the salvation of our soul. Even if it does not seem beneficial at the present moment, we shall understand later
that it is what is willed by God and not what we ourselves desire that is useful to us. I think that's beautiful. That's acceptable.